Next up, we got the young Big Key. Now, he didn't drop another song. He being more consistent, so we like to see, man. We love when rappers be more consistent. All right. Now, tired of, I don't know this word, mass or ma, I don't know. Oh, but I think you're talking about Mazo. I think you're talking about Yitar Mazo. I think that's what you're talking about. I don't know. It's my, you know, the beef. We already know, bro. You know Big Key, you know the beef, bro. We already know. Hey, enough talking. Let's see what it be time about. Also, y'all let me know any more other artists or songs I'm going to react to. Just comment in this on this video. I'm going to check it out. You gonna make the nigga hit your head and traumatize and ride around with niggas that killed your mans. If the beef weren't real, I'd beat your ass. He said, what he say? I'm riding around with niggas that killed your mans, bro. Cash gang key. Yeah, it's about to be a long video, bro. It's about to be a long video. Make my camera a little bit smaller. I'm tired of mobs. You gon' make a nigga hit your head. He traumatized. I'm riding around with niggas that killed your man. If the beef weren't real, I'd beat your ass. We got a striker on the floor. I told Lee, go. Hey, this beat, this one of them beats. You know them beats that just, yeah. Yeah, this the beat, bro. I'm riding around with niggas that killed your mans. If the beef weren't real, I'd beat your ass. We got a striker on the... Imagine Mazo and Big Key fighting. I think, have y'all ever seen, bro, I think it's a video out there of... Because I remember I used to watch this shit because I was like, back in the day when I was like in ninth grade or middle school, I used to be really into like all the Detroit beef. I ain't really into it no more. That shit, you know what I mean? But back in the day, I used to really be into it. I remember I seen a Bang Gang. I don't know who they were. I think they was fighting or something like that. I remember seeing that shit, bro. I'm just thinking like, bro, imagine Key and Mazo fighting. Mazo is like 4'11", bro. Key is like fucking 6'2". Fat as hell. Mazo, what the fuck? This is, bro, it's going to be literally like a fucking, Key's just going to pick him up and throw him across the fucking universe. What the hell? Before I told Lico, you know that she gonna fuck me if I show that bitch a dub. Hurt my ops up at Truth, I'm finna go shoot up the club. I get sensed in a minute, finna go have me some fun. They can give me 10 years, I'm still gonna have me a run. Rip my pops, first nigga handed me a brick. We hit heads, don't come outside if it ain't helmets and a whip. Just got a drop, was on my... Ooh, he said we hit heads. Don't come outside with no helmets. Come outside with some helmets on, man. We hit heads, okay. Helmets and a whip, just got a drop. Was on my way to get some ass, but I spit. He got popped, that was finna be his ass, but I missed. Don't wanna speak about the beef or nothing. Fuck a gun, Mike Brown died with his heater on him. Same shit every time. He just dropped the name? Mike Brown? Damn. Same shit every time, they don't see us coming. I can make you 30 racks, you just need a puncher. Nobody been outside, cash gang got niggas put up. Whoever think we high, send a loan, we gon' push up. Really be outside, every nigga with me took one. When we get a drop, we don't stop shooting till the hook come. Nigga, we got... Damn. Nigga said we don't stop shooting till the hook come, bro. What the fuck? Bro, and then depending on how long the fucking police come, because you know the police low-key racist. They don't give a fuck about black niggas, especially in Detroit. You know how many shootings it is a day in Detroit, bro? It's like fucking like 65 a day, an hour. So you mean to tell me this nigga say he don't come to the hook come? That is hilarious, bro. That is really funny. We took one. When we get a drop, we don't stop shooting till the hook come. Nigga. We got paid. The whole other side is some bums. We in the light. They be on the other side of the gun. I hate them niggas with they capping ass. Every time we get a drop, man, we gon' catch the head. Nigga. The fans coming, I'm just hoping they don't do... Hold on, what? Hold on, whoa. They capping ass. What they capping ass. Every time we get a drop, man, we gon' catch the head. Nigga. So cap, cat, I guess that's an bar. Fans coming, I'm just hoping they don't do a sweep, cause I ain't saying nothing. Bitch acting like she don't want Key, I bet her friend fuck. You know the whole game be switching up and shoot three at a time. All you gotta do is click the button.
Shoot up. Hey, what can you say, man? Well, honestly, what can you say? What can you say, bro? Honestly, I don't. Does Mazzo even make diss songs back? Y'all don't even know. I don't even know if Mazzo even make diss songs back. If Mazzo make a song back, I know he made a couple, like at one song. I remember seeing that one song. I don't listen to Mazzo like that. I ain't gonna lie. But I remember seeing the one song back in the day. Some shit like that. Oh, I think somebody gonna sign a baby or some shit. I think that's back there. That was like a couple months ago. But if Mazzo make a song back, though, this we can, you know what I mean, we can react to that. Y'all let me know. Cause I don't listen to Mazzo, so y'all know. Alright. But hey, y'all like, comment, subscribe, comment, share, react to X.